Yo, boys and girls, howdy ho, peoples. Today we are playing Cult of the Damned in Lardoron, the 4MF. I don't know the blue, but I'm well aware of the Nurubian. Nurubian being a good player. Right. Pick up. I think I'm a bit sleepy, yeah. I didn't have too much sleep. Even though I wanted to go early to bed, it's like... death now. I almost clicked something else by mistake. Oh, come on, man. Don't do me like this. What's up? Does this count as a farm? Can I do also it to the windmill? Only farms, I guess, right? Only farms. My Kalthusat starts as a stuck guy. He just stuck. Whatever, it's fine. I'm not the biggest fan of ziggurats, but I feel like I gotta make at least some. Do you guys know that the summoning is complete? Already moving boats somewhere, which I find a bit sus. Our forces are under attack. I cannot summon there. Yeah, this thing worked. How come the other one didn't? Alright, Scourge. Yeah, at least he knows about this threat, I guess. Our forces are under attack. Research complete. I hope that I'm not camping too hard and... Our forces are under attack. We're gonna be alright. Oh yeah, I'm bad. There you go. And also I need to get Zeppelins and caster upgrades. I'll kill my acolytes. My little babies. How much? How much is a Zeppelin? 100? Upgrade. Could have macroed a bit, yeah. Never mind whether I neutrals or not. Let me check. Nope, there are none. Yeah, very long upgrade. Very long upgrade. Also, it's taking very long time for my allies to get to me. Dodge. Dodge. Fuck. Heavy damage got me. I need to do some units. To get my... Shred this. Not Shredius, Zeppelins. Where's the Zeppelin? Well, it's minute 9 and they're still not here. Our forces are under attack. I don't know, dude. Taking too much time. Like, I would be already almost releasing the plague and you're still not here. Why did you take so long time? Do I keep the spell to like flee in the moment of need now? Wait, what? That's what he was doing? Huh? Sass? They more ghouls or not? Oh, my bad. I'm also scared. Knowing myself today, I feel like I might lose an Extremis early. And I don't like the idea, to be honest. I would like to travel in Zeppelins, but I think that's kind of dangerous. I forgot. What the fuck is he doing? Okay, like, cool, he's decking Quaffalas, amazing, but like, why does he have nothing? What is happening?
Our brethren's town is under attack.
I'm questioning my life right now.
Summoning is complete.
What is a slow movement speed slow? This one? Nice. I guess I'm gonna play pirate style Cult of the Damned. I don't know, dude. This is so weird.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Research complete.
Move, motherfucker. Oh yeah, I forgot about how you play Cult. Yo, so yeah. I mean, our brethren's town is under attack. Hold on. Some of them are cultists that summon, so I gotta get new ones. I can activate plague.
Forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Ugh, fine. I guess you are my little
pawn. Yo, what's up? What's up? What's up, Nicholas? Yo, thanks so much for the sub. I really appreciate it. What's up? Thanks so much. 15 months. Poggers. What the hell? There is no good moment for the plague now. Just pain and agony, dude. Pain and agony. Need a macro or something, I know. They're trying to siege the capital, but I feel like it's just unreal. Like, I don't feel like this is realistic in any way possible, right? Pretty sure I can win this fight.
forces are under attack.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
I feel like I'm gonna lose Goose there. I kinda need the hero aim. Just hero aim, yeah.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
What the heck? Holy fuck, no. No, I'm not fighting this. Actually, with Nerubian we can. Still suicidal as fuck, but... especially we're gonna get backstabbed. Yep, this sucks. This sucks. Sucks a lot. Stronger has fallen. Yo, Legion is actually doing super fine, yeah. And we still haven't betrayed each other.
Our brethren's town
I think for many people this would be already a reason to rage quit. And here I am still playing. Not losing all of that, no, like, my allies. If I can defend it with just ghouls, I really would not like to go back to base. I don't acolyte, but I'm not entirely sure. What is the guy now?
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
More gold is required.
Yep, 10 CPs. Our town is under attack. Just need to keep on farming gold. Yeah, Leonor, I know what to do. I wanted to snap the capital palace gate, maybe, but...
Our town is under attack.
How? How will I do it? I have no idea. This is my last Zeppelin. I lost the bloody thing and I don't remember where was it again now. I mean, I used all three Zeppelins right here and then after that, like... Yeah, I'm not entirely sure. I have 4 upgrades on ranged. Okay, let's go. FTP.
Our
And the plague. Not the plague, betrayal. Come. Monkeys, please. I was killing my own hero. Looks like he's going to betray. So let's go. I'm not dying. He's not gonna betray? Really? Are you serious? My friend. Why are you taking a control point with your full fucking army? Like, what? Motherfucker, you don't need a full army to take a fucking unprotected control point. I done goof. I can't push this. No, it's no. He didn't betray. Rest in peace, my meat wagons. And elite. Thank you. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Our town is under attack.
I gotta create another play somewhere with the Nextramas. I feel like that's my strongest weapon right now.
Under attack.
I don't really think I got anything else. Morgan, kek, memes. I had two zeppelins. God, I don't know where I move them now. Blue is pinging. Wow. 1.2k gold. Bro, I really want to take his control points. This guy is such a monkey, I swear to God. Can I not take control point?
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. An allied hero has been killed.
And my ally on Nerubian left. With minus 1 CP. His control points went to Scourge. Dude, no. No, 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 no.
Our forces are under attack.
Hell no. I will unalike him if needed. He has a noob right close 7. Like, he can farm all the neutrals, he will have almost low 10 already. He has plenty low 7 Anubarak. Minute 41. Kek. is he doing? Just lost everything to me. Like, huh? Okay, I didn't plan to stay, but I guess they are more than welcoming. This guy just like bluntly started fighting me in a clear disadvantage and lost both of the heroes. Kek. I mean, okay. Well, one thing he did right with game. I will show you how to use gold. I think this is my chance actually. Is it not? Let's do it right way, shall we? Too true, yo, Ashen Verdict, please. Thank you so much for follow, much appreciated. What else do you think I'm going for? he's coming to help me? No fucking way. He teleported with Saffron. Wow. The fact that he didn't lose Saffron is already like, wow. Can I sacrifice ghouls?
Our forces are under attack.
Speaking of which, there is a hero I didn't summon, by the way. I just realized. Who's Breezer? Strong guard.
his fucking vision now.
Under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, to be honest, if I had death, Lady Death Whisper, I feel like I could have hero aimed so much more. It's very questionable that I didn't do it. Very questionable, yeah. Hold on, maybe it already got destroyed. No. It didn't.
Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
This game is very sus. Very, very sus.
Our town is under attack.
Bro, let me and my control points be alone, okay? What is this? I wonder like if he left finally. I wonder if my ally even like, you know, wasn't understanding what he was doing. To hurry, they are dying to Legion. You fight for it. I missed it. Yeah, I don't think I could afford the lines here, so... Nice. What do my allies do? Silence, sacrifice, coil. It's been a very long time since I played Ebon Blade. I will be transparent with you, I don't remember shit how to play this. Do you guys have TP? Trying to figure out, like, yeah, what do my casters do? Some says more gargoyle. Okay. Heal all friendly units. Restores mana to all friendly units. Oh man, so many spells. Remember Terran reverse the Holy Aura? Seizum, how often must you have new testator? What? What is a testator? Go, go, go. Actually, to be honest, they're all betrayed, right? So... yeah, you know, I thought it's only Iridari, but it's also Black Dragonflight. So, to be honest, there was nothing here to catch. This is the keyboard of German. How often must you buy a new keyboard? Oh! Very rarely. Why? You feel like I smack my keyboard a lot? BG. They're all revivable though, so I guess they're all connected to Ibn Hold. It's good that you have Larder on Crown, I just forgot to pick it up. That's nice. Can someone control Scourge? There is a wreck. I can also have extra hero, but he's tied to Event Hold. I mean, then probably should get him. Probably should get him as well. Research Seret Knight pending, Power of Wheel. Yeah, I have never played Ibn Hold that much, so... There are not many trees. He didn't chop that much, actually. Maybe I can have some trees. Yeah, whatever. Let's get the trees. I need to revive my economy. Motherfucking role players, like, no one to report it, no one to peed, except for the yellow. I don't even know if it's even better than the Scourge from my previous team, you know what I mean? It's fine, I'm being given gold by the people who have the least. Well, I mean, they're using it right now, yeah. So it's not the worst. What is that? Summon thingy? Chat, okay, I need someone educated. Can you guys explain to me which base do they have that can make something unreliable for them? Fellhammer? Should I aim Fellhammer? You like aiming Fellhammer will do anything for me or not? Is Kara still in the game? No. Hellfire minus Kargav. Every time I save a game, how do I snipe bases, chat? I mean, true. For example, they can kill my staff a billion times, but it doesn't matter. Serenite Banting seems to be something giga important. My reflex, start aiming Falstad.
Hello,
damage is sick. We're struggling against your solo lot of shit, like, why are we fighting all, like, you know, what is the entire team, like, we are losing units because we are fighting in disadvantages. See my casters, by the way, too much. Abomination of the hero. I can't kill that. Yeah, I don't particularly feel strong. I have even CPs, but and yet, like, not much gold.
Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. Summoning is summoning is complete. Summoning. Summoning.
Ist noch wie im Sonder erschienen, der ein Simul...
Simulator.
I see my salad and some pieces here fell. I like how he completely ignored me. Yeah, but she's my ally. Well, that's nice. Stay. We can win. I feel like we can win, so yeah. An allied hero has been killed. An allied hero has been killed. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. So we have these demi heroes of mine and stuff. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Whatever. LG. Little cocksuckers, I swear to God. Top 3 on kills. With the team I had, like, I swear to God, man, I tried my best. I tried my best. Like, both teams just... I don't fucking know. Like, you just have to realize, even if it's capital, right? Even if it's, like, something important, like your base, you cannot fight for it if you cannot win. Sacrifice it and, you know, go to your team. In a 4v4, if you have, like, under your base, a lot of people attacking you, you don't defend it. You go and help your team and you rebuild there. Like, that's the rule. That's the rule. Don't die for a shitty base. Even if you lose a lot with it, like, it's not worth it. It is not. You should not, you know, go and sacrifice for a shitty base.